nasty, I play guitar. Is that what you want?
Right.
Hey, I'm Michael Monroe. I'm the lead singer, and I play some harmonica and some other stuff. And I specialize in unconditional love.
Sammy, I play bass.
Jimmy, I break things.
Future plans.
Future plans?
1995. Or are we talking already 96, maybe?
Well, you know, surviving the end of the world. And
which it happens when?
Well, it ain't gonna happen, really. We're just gonna move it to a different galaxy, you know? We're gonna have new energy powers, you know? We're gonna go through this, you know, thing called the photon belt. And we're gonna really, like, it's gonna be darkness for about 5 or 6 days, so everybody's gonna be totally freaking out. There's not gonna be any electricity, no batteries will work. And we'll get through that, then it'll be like light. Usually this photon effect lasts about 2,000 years, but there's a rescue bubble through which we will pass, so it won't last longer than a few years. So that's like the future in the galactic sense. So I'm totally prepared for that. I don't think it'll be cool. I'm already saving candles.
I can dig that. That's comforting.
Okay.
Right, that's good. I've never heard anything like that before.
Whoa. Don't you get it, kids? Don't take drugs. Give it to me.
Hammersmith Palais. not far from here, actually. Lower East Side of New York City, about Avenue A, in a real shithole rehearsal room.
Sorry.
Well, it's kind of... There was a chemistry that happened right away. So, just felt right, you know?
Indeed.
You can't really compare it with anything else.
No, you can't really compare it. It's a different story altogether.
It's got a special chemistry. It's got a magic that was there with Hanoi Rocks, but it's in a different way. You know, it's, this is 1994. That was a different time, different band, and really feels like all the ingredients that you need to have a real band is basically there. Or what?
Correct, my darling.
We played around New York City. We played in in through the fall last year, and had to take a break about for a half a year because an idiot fucking guitar player had to go fucking run into a car, man. Fucking asshole.
I'm so sick of TV. You don't get bored of tubes. So sick of romance, get real sick of news. I'm gonna get on out of here, find something to do. Yeah, get on out of here, just ain't nothing to do. Listen, I'm so sick of FM, I don't play my stereo too. Just wanna get out. Street fight, just ain't nothing to do. I wanna get on out of here, find me something to do. Yeah, get on out of here, just ain't nothing to do.
That's right.
We're gonna do a couple of shows in London, in Helsinki before we come to Japan. We're doing it for a long form video. We're shooting all these live shows, which is gonna come out later on in Japan.
First gigs we're doing is New York City. We're doing CBGBs and Mercury London, Lounge on the Lower East Side.
London after that, Helsinki after that,
and then Japan.
Okay.
Okay, just send me on for that.
Thank you.
On Queensway.
Wow, I want them.
Okay, well, I have to get them right now, I guess.
Yeah. Get to me. Yeah, man, it sounds pretty good. Uh-oh. Yes. This,
Terve!
Yeah.
Yeah, really looking forward to coming to Japan, especially looking forward to seeing our fans and playing some shows and breathing some smog and having traffic jams and some pollution and just like here at home, New York City.
Yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Which way am I going?
Down here. Okay, great. Hey guys, how you doing?
I mean, the thing is, though, it's going to change drastically with other people here.
Mm-hmm.
It's like one of those.
That's right. Right. So you never know what it's going to sound like when people come. So why fix it so that it's out there as long as we can get a good recording?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Take a break, okay?
Yes.
We are the endangered. wanna be loved. I wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. Hey, you wanna be fucked. You wanna be loved. You crawl your way to the top. I don't care if you're a flop. I'll do what I gotta do to take care of you.
How you doing? Doctor, doctor.
Good to see you.
Okay. Alright.
The studio alto will be playing. So we'll see you down there, right?
Thank you.
All in the age of Belton Mountain. Mommy was a hippie and daddy was a drunkie. They really believed all you need is love, but they were looking for God. The streets are running with blood. Now there ain't no one to trust. You're a sexist, baby. You're a sexist, baby. You're a sexist, baby. Hey, oh, nothing's alright. Nothing's alright. Nothing's alright.
The doctor will see you now.
Doctor, doctor, I feel so bad. This is the worst day I've ever had.
That's blood.
It's quite confusing.
Don't they have the saints here? Here you go.
今日 8月28日日曜日 Demolition 20
I'll see you in October, okay? Thank you very much. God bless. Somebody got the horn. See you in October, okay? Bye!
We'll be right back.
Cold, the face, the mind.
changed.
None.
Meaning the same.
Ask the others.
I know the guy since I was 16 years old. Not much.
Not much?
Same freak nutter, is it?
Yeah, same nut. Yeah.
Keeps running up and down the aisle on airplanes.
Really?
Yeah. Hyper.
I'd say that also, I haven't changed. I think I just, you know, live and learn.
Evolve,
yeah, that's right.
It's more experience.
Yeah. I think the same goes for all of us. We're still the same guys, we're just more experienced, more focused and, you know, seen a lot of stuff and, learned about loss and learned about, you know, life in general, and learned about happiness and, I think we found a good, nice medium here. Getting away from duality into oneness, I'd say, to be deep.
Wow.
Very deep.
まあ、要するに全く変わってないと本人も言ってるし、あの周りのみんなも言ってるんですけど、それはマイケルだけじゃなくて本当に全員に言えることだと思うんですが、あの、まあ、サミーは16の時からマイケルのこと知ってるけど、本当に全然変わらないやつは未だに飛行機の中で暴れ回るし走り回るし、まあ、そういうこと見てるとああ相変わらずだなと思うんだけども、でもやっぱりこうすごく進化したっていうか、まあ、経験を積んですごく大人になったっていうのはみんな感じていることなんですが、まあ、マイケル曰く、まあ、深く言えば、まあ、今までこう2人自分がいたとしたら、なんか二重人格っぽいところがあったとしたら、最近はだいぶこう一つそれが一つに重なってきたかなということを言ってますが、どういうことなんでしょうか。
Rock, live, eat, snort, drink, fuck, suck.
The four-letter words coming back.
Four-letter
words. They come back breathing in there.
Yeah, how about that, right?
Four-letter words.
My sentiment.
I think we just live in the present moment. Can't change the past. You make the future by living in the present, making the right moves, and basically we can be happy.
Enjoy ourselves.
Yeah.
Or change. You know.
Future, you know, the world could end tomorrow, so let's make the most of the present moments, and we're having a good time. You know,
good thing going here.
As good as we can have, and, there's a lot of bullshit that we've dealt with, you know, but anger is an energy, and you channel it right, and you get a lot of, you know, that's why people may say the album is maybe it's not negative, I don't think. I think it's just very to the point, you know. It's like we're not pretending like we're all like happy campers here, because let's face it, the world's a pretty screwed up place, you know. But it doesn't mean there's no hope, you know. It's like, you know, we can make a change, people can make a change. It's not all written in stone, you know. It looks pretty bleak, but there's hope. There's always hope.
Well, ここは本当にロックして、食べて飲んで、あとはやることをやってまあでも本当にやっぱり今を生きるっていうか、やっぱり自分たちの過去は全然変えられないものだけども、やっぱり未来は作っていくことなので、あの本当に今をちゃんと生きれば、やっぱり過去は将来は開けていくんじゃないかなって常々思って、本当に世の中はもうくだらないこと多くて、あのそのまあ、怒りがある意味ではそのアルバムに反映されているかもしれないけれども、あのそれが決してこうネガティブにならないような形でアルバムに反映されているというので、これからもそういうポジティブな生き方を希望を持ってしていきたいと思います。でそういう音楽を持
っていきたいと思います。 We don't
speak Tarzan. Yeah.Talk about Tarzan, I'm sorry, I'll take that.
Yeah. Where did Tarzan come from?
Well, I don't know.
Well, that's just Tarzan language.
Oh, that just came in.
Just walking
in with a hose.
Go. We'll be right back.
from 23. Uh-huh. And here is our new album, Demolition 23, self-titled. Go out there and get it. And we'll be coming back for a tour in October. And we'll be rocking and rolling.
Viciously.
And fiercely. Thank you.
Make sure it came.